About 80% of the world's population eats insects in some form. But in Europe and the United States, insects are considered something that you don't want in your food.
About 70% of the world population is at least familiar with the concept of eating insects as food. The United Nations has put a lot of research into looking at which insects can be eaten and whether insects are a sustainable food source.
Crickets are a great source of protein comparable to what beef would supply. It has the 9 essential amino acids. It's high in vitamin B12 and also an excellent source of iron. It only takes about 8% of the resources to raise up an equal amount of protein than it would be for cattle. We've been working with a small Utah company that produces cricket bars. One of our roles at BYU is to help them with product development. So our goal is to try to understand the consumer more. People don't want to eat a whole cricket. So right now it's being developed as a ground up powder that can be incorporated into different foods.
By themselves, they're kind of earthy. When you eat them with other things, they don't necessarily have their own flavor. I've had them chocolate covered, and the taste and texture is just a lot like a Kit Kat.
We have a sensory lab on campus, which is basically a taste testing lab, where we can bring consumers in to taste different products that are being developed for the food industry. We also ask them, before and after they tasted the actual products, what their attitude was about eating insects, and there was an increase in consumer acceptability or willingness to eat them.
It does take a little bit of wrapping your mind around to have crickets in your protein bar, but it's got a really nice flavor and texture.
As far as it becoming mainstream in the United States, my personal opinion is that it's going to take a while. I think we'll see the market grow, and therefore people will have other opportunities to taste crickets, and maybe there's not so much of the fear factor. I think we're a long way away from making it the new white meat, but it is very chic right now.